come back and defeat Bridgeport in what was still probably, in all my years, probably the most unbelievable game I've watched and had the privilege of calling thus far. And now the gloves dropped as Uher and Zaleski. Dominic Uher and Zaleski. Zaleski has his jersey over his head, but still going after Uher. As the jersey is off for Zaleski, getting him a couple of punches with the left. Uher, still with his helmet on. Zaleski, his helmet off, his jersey off, as he spins Uher. They're still tied up in the near side circle. This is the third fight of the night for these two teams. Again, the Devils. Not known to drop the gloves all that much this year, and Uher trying to come in overhead as he gets a good right in on Zaleski. They're still tangled up. Bottom of the circle, and finally the linesman will come in to separate them. Steve Zaleski and Dominic Uher. We'll give you the tail of the tape for those two as well. Zaleski, not one to drop the gloves all that often.